So what inspires me most about the work I do is knowing that I can provide information to other families that will help make their journey a bit easier, so that they don't have to go through such a tough time as perhaps we did when we were bringing up our foster daughter.